Did you know that the Amphibious assault vehicle was actually first produced in 1972? It's been around for that long, but they're phasing it out for the ACV, which is the Amphibious Combat Vehicle. So it's going to be a little different. It's going to be on wheels instead of tracks, and hopefully it won't catch on fire while you're in the water this time.